Hey everyone, welcome. I'm William Strife. Here's the wonderful face behind the voice that you guys have... a lot of you are probably getting the first look at right now, but this is me, okay? This is me, and I'm here doing an actual video log, or vlog, if you will, to tell you that I'm going to PAX South, okay? PAX South is, it's a convention. So there's a series of PAX conventions that go on over here in America, and there's one going on in San Antonio this next weekend, the last weekend of January, the 29th to the 31st. Okay, so if you guys, you know, by any chance can make it to that, I just checked the website. It's, they still have passes for the Friday and the Sunday that the convention is going on. It looks like they're sold out for everything else, but I'm going to be there. If you guys, you know, have the opportunity to show up and you want to meet me or something, you can show up. And for that matter, PAX is a great, great convention, but that's the whole entire point of why I'm doing this video right now, okay? It's the fact that I want to let you guys know that I'm going out to PAX. I'm going to be there. If you want to show up and meet me, if at all possible, you can. And, you know, that's something that's in my schedule that's kind of disrupt what I'm doing. Life has been really, really in a big toss and an upheaval for me lately. There's been a lot of stuff going on, which is one of the reasons that I haven't really gotten a whole lot of stuff out over the last month or so for Fallout content, which is something else that I want to talk about. It's Fallout content on my channel, and it's the fact that it's coming. I want to make it. It's just, you know, just December in general was a really, really big tax on me, and, you know, it's a tax on a whole lot of other people. And as far as, you know, everybody else in the Oxcast goes, I'm kind of independent from them. I don't have an editor or anything, so it's a one-man show still, really, more or less. I get some support, but not, you know, gross amounts of, like, oh, you know, it's so much easier for me to work because someone else is doing all the editing for me and all I have to do is record. It's not that simple. So that's the reason why I haven't gotten any content out. I was working my butt off in December, and now that January is here, I've just been really trying to take it slow. But at the same time, you know, I have to plan for PAX and leaving and everything. And, you know, there's a lot of other smaller things in my life that have gotten in my way. So trust me, you know, Fallout stuff, it's coming. But in addition to all of that, I don't know how many of you are aware of this, but I also have been streaming on a regular basis every Monday and Tuesday around noon Central U.S. time is when I start streaming. And I've been streaming Fallout 4 since its release over on my Twitch channel. If you don't know about my Twitch channel, there are links down below the video that you can check out. You know, I have a relatively regular stream schedule on that front. I intend to, you know, maintain that streaming schedule as well after I finish with Fallout 4, because I still haven't finished it. I'm 150 some odd hours into the game. I've only played one character, and I don't know about you guys, but in my case, whenever it comes to a Bethesda game, or really any open world game for that matter, whenever I finish the main quest, I completely lose interest in playing the game. And I don't want that experience where it's like, main quest done, I'm moving on, whenever I know that there's so much more in the game for me to do. So what I intentionally do in Bethesda games, and in the case of Fallout 4, it was also the case with Skyrim years ago, I intentionally avoid the main quest. So I think I spent a total of 20 or 30 hours just getting myself, you know, to Diamond City, where they tell you, oh, well, you need to go over here and find this guy. And as soon as they told me that, like, it took me 20 or 30 hours just to do that. And then once I finally did, I was like, okay, so that's what I got to do the main quest. In that case, that's what I'm not going to do. And I went off. And what I specifically try to do in these games is just kind of explore the map completely. Just completely and in entirety, you know, try to find every location and clear it out. And, you know, because exploration is really what drives me in a lot of open world games. So that's the reason that I'm not done with Fallout 4 yet, and the reason that I don't have, you know, guide content up, which is something that I want to do. I'm ready to do it. I'm finally tackling the main story, and I'm like, you know what, let's get this game out of the way. Let's actually get some stuff out there for people to watch, you know, whether it be entertainment or utility. So, Fallout 4 stuff is coming. There's a lot of other things that I can do with my channel. There are other games that I picked up during the holiday sale that I've been, you know, messing around with. I would very much so like to make guide content over them as well. There are some sleeper hits that I picked up on. And, you know, ultimately, there's a lot of things that I want to do with my channel this year. There's also the fact that, you know, I'm doing more regular streaming this year. And with any luck, I'll be doing some more stuff with Sips, because I don't know how many of you even know who Sips is. I hope most of you do. But he's a fellow member of the Yogg's cast. He's a lot more recognized than me. He's a great guy. We get along really well. But he had a second kid in just before Christmas. And his life is a bit of a, you know, a mess as a result, you know, being a father and all of that, of a newborn child. So when his schedule sorts out, hopefully we'll be doing more stuff together in the new year. But, you know, we'll see what works out. Anyways, I just wanted to let you guys know about what's going on with me and the fact that I'm going to PAX South. If you can afford to go, or, you know, if you have the availability, because it's in San Antonio, the last weekend, you know, the 29th through the 31st. And, well, they say the size of Texas for a reason. it's a long trip to just get down there. if you're coming from the north or something like that, which is the case for me. So, you know, if you can make it, you know, I'm going to be there all 3 days without fail. And, you know, you should follow my Twitter. If you don't follow me on Twitter, you should, because links are down below the video, because I'll probably tweet out images of myself so you know what I'm wearing and what to look for if you want to find me or something like that. If you are going, you know, no problem whatsoever if you don't. But I just wanted to let you guys know what's going on. Hope you stay well, and I hope to see you during my streams over on Twitch every Monday and Tuesday at around noon. Noon Central Time. Feed that into Google if you need a local time about what that is, okay? So that's Noon Central US. But anyways, just wanted to bring you guys up to speed, and hope you have a great day. Bye.